间公主 HSP 三
Wayne Ebo Audi Technology has created a future beyond imagination for us. This plan is very good. Wayne Ebo Audi Audi.The world we live in is undergoing a digital transformation. Everything from the virtual world to ordinary life is changing. Technology creates a future beyond imagination for us. What does an established traditional enterprise want to express? What does it mean to let these words come from Wang Yibo, the representative of Generation Z? What does Audi want to express? Technology creates the future, and the future is an attitude. Now traditional industries are talking about digital transformation all day long. Living in China.You may not feel how advanced China's internet is in the world. I believe that people who have lived abroad will be very impressed. I'm so surprised that China's internet technology is globally advanced. The changes brought to our lives are in all aspects. Foreign high-end car companies are seeking to cooperate with China's cutting-edge internet technology. In terms of AI, data, VR, etc, we are seeking cooperation. Car smart cockpit is also a hot topic now. The changes in the car smart cockpit experience brought about by new energy vehicles. The application of new technologies is the hottest topic nowadays. Why did Wang Yibo say? Wang Yibo represents the new generation of science and technology in China. From the GQ surprise in 2019 to the official ambassador, the shock of getting the BBA first among the younger generation, by 2020.The youngest Yingjia Hui brand ambassador, the one I hear most is why Wang Yibo. Why? Yes. Why is Wang Yibo? Why does Audi like Wang Yibo? Through Wang Yibo's image and attitude, the driver image and brand image of Audi have been renewed. To change the popular word, Audi Co. branded the IP of Wang Yibo, reshaped my image of determination, luxury and enterprising in China. Let the brand role be more advanced, technological and younger. These three words from Audi's future ceremony.Succinctly summarize the current situation of the digital transformation of traditional industries and the vision for the future. Then from Wang Yibo, the youth representative of Generation Z, this plan is really great. Very meaningful.